today, again, obviously, I mean, it's my channel, obviously it's gonna be me. So what I'm gonna be doing in this video is talking a little bit about what I woke up to this morning. So last night, as many of you know, I may have gotten to the wine, but that's okay, because I mean, I didn't drink that much, just a bottle. That's not that much. I mean, when I drink wine, drinking wine and a lot of wine for me is like 2 bottles, 3 bottles, and then I'm good. But last night I had a bottle, and I woke up this morning, I had a bottle. I sounded like a baby. I had a bottle. I went to bed with a bottle. But anyways, I woke up this morning to a downpour, and I am not talking like light rain or like a little bit of rain or kind of heavy rain. I'm talking like flooding the streets, downpour. And I was not okay with that. I didn't have a rain jacket. I have a winter jacket. I don't have my rain jacket right now because I've never used a rain jacket, but now I'm walking instead of getting driven everywhere. So I need to get one, I guess, because it rains quite a bit. But yeah, so I'll put like a little video here, taking over the screen now.
Ocean. How do I fucking get through this without getting wet? Like a fucking ocean. This is not okay. I was not a long track marathon runner, but trapped in the middle of the street with water. Fucking foot is soaked. What is life? What the fuck? What is the fucking, like, I don't even know what to think about this.
And so yeah, that's what I was walking through. I don't even know how I survived. I didn't. I melted. I'm made of sugar. And now I'm drenched with sweat. Like, it was piss pouring out. Piss pouring. To the point where I was like drenched with water for a 5-minute walk to work. And then like, no. Now, 2 hours later, everything's dry, there's no more rain, and it's fucking muggy again, and my hair is going frizzy, and like, oh, fuck my life. Why can't I catch a break? I just want like, a nice day where it's not too hot, it's not too rainy, it's not too muggy, it's just like that perfect like 22, nice light summer breeze going, stand outside, feel the breeze going through your hair, and it's gorgeous. But yeah, so that's what I woke up to today, and I was not okay with it because I had to cross basically an ocean 3 times to get to work, and it's a 5-minute walk to work. 3 times I had to walk through a basic, well, not an ocean, but a river of water. What the fuck? A river of water in the middle of a street. There was like, okay, 2 streets up was really bad. That's the video that you saw. It was like the street, there was water here, it was going onto the sidewalk, middle of the street where there's that yellow dividing line and like a little bit of pavement on each side, water all the way to the sidewalk. I tried to vault or jump or long jump or whatever that thing you do in track and field is, and it did not go very well. My feet got soaked, and I was squishy, and I was in my work shoes, and my socks were wet, and by the time I got to work, my pants were wet, but my shirt was still dry because I had a jacket on, a winter jacket, but still did the job for keeping my shirt dry. My pants didn't really look wet until I lifted up my shirt, and I realized the reason they didn't look wet is because it was completely soaked all around except for where my shirt was covering it. So when I lifted up my shirt, there was like a little patch of gray where it was lighter color, and then everything below that was just dark.
Across the street now without getting soaked.
I'm probably just gonna throw it into a French braid. And that's gonna be that for the day. Yeah, that's pretty much all I got. It's way too fucking hot for that, and I don't want to work with this mess right now.